The typical Santa Fe journey was a summer trip, starting in Independence, Missouri. Manufactured goods would be loaded onto the wagons. A wagon could be up to 3 feet wide and 16 feet long. The great wooden wheels were often rimmed with iron. Sometimes they were brightly painted. They might carry 2 to 3 tons of goods. Across the top, canvas was stretched to protect the contents from the frequent rains that were encountered on the journey.